The lead is back up to 12. Don't be Agustin. Back rims the shot. Soriano inside. Ilalabas kay Hernandez.
Kita mo naman yung swarming defense.
Yeah.
So EAC Generals.
There's the slice to the basket for Cuenco. This is not a good sign for EAC as Halbahon is holding on to his massive momentum that they had in the third quarter. Cuenco for three. Cuenco knocks it down.
And now itong Mapua hit it.
Because in the first half, they were 52%. Oh, ito, in the second half, 22% shooting for EAC.
Wow.
Night and day difference as Cuenco. But how about this guy? His confidence growing as we speak, Marc Cuenco. The change of speeds.
Hesitation, attacking that big man.